What's good, YouTube, man? As you can see, man, my hair is twisted, and that's not what you're finna see in this video. My hair is gonna be out. I'm gonna have like 3 different hairstyles in this one video, but it's gonna be cool. Just bear with me on that, man. You feel me? This video, it's gonna be like a con, Lil. You feel me? I'm doing this. This is like after. Like, I'm talking from the future right now. Right now, I'm in my man cave. You feel me? And this video gonna be like a calm little mini vlog, you feel me? I don't got too many other cameramen with me in this video, so it's gonna be kind of some weird clips, like, OJ. Not enough of me on the camera. Gonna be me recording most of the time, but this is a calm little mini vlog, you feel me? I had to flick up real quick. Same, I had to put this closet to use. Tasting cold. Tasting nice ass pics, you feel me? Y'all gonna see them throughout the video, but this is a cool little Ponce vlog with my partners. Shout out Devo, shout out Key, shout out nigga Kel, Marco. Shit, just some quick little flick up video, you feel me? Some little fashion niggas and shit, but what else y'all gonna see? Towards the end of the video, I don't got too much of an outro. I'll make an outro, bro. Never mind, I'm just, fuck this. Enjoy the video. I can't go at all. From my older sister at day 5, now we going off. This every shit a blessing on my lesson. I ain't going rock, I'm still loose. Drop the wrong low, catching this. Okay, we shot the neighbors too. My object post count out to his birthday. He gon' make it to it. These niggas talk about traffic. Took two niggas down for 2 pounds. We all divide the fresh. And he put on a button. And he just all happy. I'm gonna made it out, and that's just how it's supposed to be. No, I'm taking down, so think when you approach me. Don't hit my phone, that would it would. I like cash, if we play, we take your soul, get turned to dust. I heard the nigga that you out here crazy, tell me. Set it down and go to war with the feds. Niggas know I'm on that murder shit, for real, I don't be playing. We been lurking on that wild, about to go rob them for them bad. We been lurking on that track, hawk my.
Yeah, how niggas pulling in?
I ain't even know
tell everybody I'm a YouTuber.
Oh shit, I'm gonna just go straight
then.
We can open
that
shit.
Hey,
what the hell are they doing? Oh, this
is
the food, huh? We don't want this shit.
We gotta go to that side.
Yeah,
go. Yeah,
gotta
use that
side.
Shit to go around.
Yeah, we gotta go to the blue side. There's more parking on the blue side. This shit too tight. Yeah.
Camera,
say it again, bro.
They can't hit your shit.
Hey, we'll see.
Keep straight.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'll keep straight.
12 seconds later.
Oh, shit. We're going the wrong way.
I gotta go right there too, I got to,
bro.
Go ahead, they gonna come in. Huh?
What are you doing, bro? Oh,
you could go that way, right?
You
could go straight.
Why not?
Oh, my God.
Nope,
10 in
on the zone.
Twin, bro. Twin. Hey, hold on. I'm finna just push straight up and back. Straight up. Keep it.
Bro, another one.
Is this a...
Nigga, shoot a snake.
Go, nigga. What the fuck is he doing? Go, man. Go. When you trying to come this way? The fuck? Can you not fit, bro?
Bro,
this nigga can't fit. He can't drive.
Oh my God.
That nigga got comfortable.
Why me work my moves, man?
You could go up there, turn in right there.
Okay.
My man, let me let you. Let me see you cook,
bro. Let me cook, bro.
Yeah. 2 seconds later.
Don't let me drive.
Bah! Wait, that's not what I meant, nigga. I meant. Nigga, reverse. I thought you finna cook.
I'm finna cook. No!
I'll let you cook, Twin.
Twin, let me go, bro. I'm finna cook really.
I'll let him cook.
Twin, you finna cook. No, Twin, you gotta stay.
I'll let him cook.
Hello, they gotta let me cook, though. The fuck from the back gotta let me cook, though.
Okay.
They let me cook.
Yeah. They let you cook, man. They let you cook. Yeah.
I told you I could cook up, bro.
Okay.
I told you.
A few inches later.
Oh, hell no.
He tried to cook too.
He tried to cook up.
He tried to cook.
No.
Nigga, not up in the cook. Nigga, go for it, nigga.
Oh my, bro. What the fuck? Bro, the game was already parked.
But the nigga's parked.
Oh my god, bro.
I cooked up, did I not?
Bro, what the
fuck? Oh. You got that with your twin.
Yes.
They trying to cook up this shit. I'm finna just draw it.
How did it go, you, bro?
Your butt.
I can push you first, but go to Renzi.
That's on him. Now, watch me buddy right. That's fuck. That exit kind of selling a nigga, but we don't make it work.
Just drive slow. Now drive slow, straight. Slow. So we can see we got a fucking spot.
They don't got no signs over here.
Exactly.
Oh, shit, ain't no fucking
that shit fool.
Right look, we go straight. They go there with
nigga.
Right there. So we gonna go straight.
Hell yeah.
We don't even know what it say.
Look at that bitch ass. Hey.
I'm gonna put like eat away at work, man.
Call it good.
Hey.
Hey, niggas off real with the camera. Good job, man.
You straight, twin?
Yeah, straight, twin. Hold on, twin.
Straight.
Yes, sir.
Oh, let's see what I got on, twin.
Okay, tight shit.
How you coming, twin?
Every time, twin.
Coming straight on, twin. Hey, who should they shot with, twin?
Rare Love.
Come on now, let's do it.
Shot Rare Love on Instagram, you feel me?
Okay.
I brought some drip. I'm gonna show you.
Okay.
Show your shit in the car, twin.
It's in the bag.
Hold on, wait. I gotta goddamn get dressed.
Yo, YouTube, Dave O'Cam. So I'm saying, okay, cool.
Okay. Get him a little breakdown of the fit, Squinski. Yo, okay. G-Bot, shit on Sons. What I'm saying? Mark, twin. Twin, give him a fit breakdown, twin.
Twin, what the fuck? Twin, that nigga unlocked the door by doing these. I never seen that.
My shit just like those.
Damn.
Club 60, what I'm saying? Then we go me. Okay, cool. What I'm saying? All right, so hold on. Get the vlog. I'm finna go get the shit out of my car.
All right, bet, Tom. Hold the vlog quick, you.
10-17 weeks on the back?
You
see what I'm saying? Facts.
You see what I'm saying?
This is like an everyday topic I've been going on. I'm like, you know what? I got about like 10 more of these bitches in the closet. Let me
finish
on real quick. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, bro. Like, you know what? Let me just flick up.
Yeah.
As you can see over here, my young nigga, man.
Nigga, I'm not too young.
Get the phone back to the camera, man, because I ain't holding this shit.
I just had so love, man. My young nigga, man. My young nigga. Hey,
bro. Bro, stop calling me your young nigga, bro.
I gotta stop, man.
You see what I'm saying? Okay, cool.
Okay, so I feel like, nah, I'm saying, this really the next sorts of this spring slash summer situation. I say y'all go shop with this nigga, man. High quality shorts and you Luke University. Can you see the print on this bitch? This shit not peeling off, man. I say y'all go shop with it. Man.
You see, I got that shit on. Come on, man.
I got to put shit away. Actually, I'm gonna put in my goodie bag shit. I only put the most important shit in this bag. So for this to go in this bag, it means something, man.
It's
locked in the bag.
That's
it. You see, we got Kyle and Cam real quick.
Yeah, we in this place,
you feel me?
Did you get close to him?
Right here, Tom?
So, are you going to climb over that
light?
I have to. I know this shit.
This shit is tough as well. That's hard. Twin, you sold this short lonely time. You the so lonely as fuck, Twin. You signed opium?
Oh, I gotta take the shoelaces out, Twin. I'll let you see the sleeves.
Okay. Twin, you been vlogging, Twin? Me and that nigga, narcotics, man.
You going straight to my
bitch. G-Body, Twin, I'm gonna get you a fine nickname soon, Twin.
G-Body.
But my version. You know, niggas be needing the kind names. Marco, flick it right there, Twin.
That shit crazy. I don't really see it.
Yeah. Hey, this is our first time here. So we don't know where we're going either, to be honest.
Tap in with her. Yeah. I was gonna tap in with her and be like, send me your number and text me where it's going so you pop up there. Cause I don't know what the fuck happened there, but hope it's my dead man, son.
That's ill Riz.
No, it's not Riz.
If I was gonna walk up on, I was gonna walk up on a promoted brand.
No, so I'm walking up on and get where we going, son, cause that's content.
No, nigga, fuck
that. Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
Now that is content, you right, bro. Let me stop being negative, bro. Let me be
positive. Pop up on it, right, son. Right, be like, hold on, where is it at? Send me the drop. Boom, we pull up. Cameras out. Hot as fuck, so I really realized I really shouldn't know where this goddamn hot is on this league right now, fun, but you know this shit. Anything for the drip, so every time. Anything for the fit, so
I'm just trying to see where we're going.
How much feeling that shit, son? I do not need it. I do not need to have that.
Shake
your head,
man. Inflation is crazy.
Hey, man, he's trying to get it how you need it. Yo, so fuck me on one mic and I son. You're a nigga, son. Such a hard ass play to flick up.
I don't know, I like that chair.
That chair's like tough before. Shit feels amazing.
Hmm?
Thank you.
Y'all go shot real love.
Oh, my money. Y'all just started that shit in action. Watch out.
This shit beautiful. Bro, niggas found. Nigga, we found a spot, boy. Let's see how niggas do it.
I'm trying to see how the light
I'm
looking at.
What have I been talking about? Lighting, I don't know. So that shit gonna be. I'm gonna sit on the fucking. It's on the steps. So yes.
You gonna go on the steps?
Yes, Tom. Oh my god, this shit is aesthetic as fuck. I'm just trying to see. This is bike storage. Kale, Tom. I should stay down here, Tom. I should go up there. Down here. Okay.
There's
some dummies.
Record this shit for
us. This nigga, plotting crazy.
Then getting back up. This nigga's trying to do a frontal assault.
This nigga's doing ice.
Damn, I had a funny one coming back up. So it's off my tongue. I had a good one coming back up. So wait, can I break it down at least one? Can I break down when I was finished leaving?
Come on, man. You'll be able to go.
So I gotta break down my offense. Say something.
No, I don't want
to hear that. So you know it. You playing goddamn play now, and you get like a spray into it.
Right. And they break through your defense.
Right.
What are you going to say?
I don't know. I really don't know.
We let niggas score, it'd be like, Marco.
Marco ain't like, he just making an unfunny ass
joke. So I often fall up to one day with jokes with another funny joke, right? And 2K play now, you know, like when show your reports and shit. When nigga go through your defense and make your shots, so what's it called?
Marco, they're like, this shit is so.
It'd be like, loose ball.
Like what?
When a nigga score on you,
what?
And play now.
Where are you going back? Down.
I went the wrong way. I'm gonna go
down. Down that way. Up.
Alright, so let me give y'all a quick rundown on why this nigga so quick to leave, nigga. I fried this nigga 1-on-1 in the elevator. I don't really do combos too much. I'm not really a combo nigga. Like, as you can see in the video, like, I'm really just clicking these niggas up dolo. Like, it's hard for me to lock out and tap into the other nigga, but as you can see, like, these niggas are just so quick to do because they don't want to get fried by me 1-on-1. That's just how it goes. But I'll continue watching the video.
Bro, come on.
Bro,
look.
You got that outplay for me. Bro, he's not.
You might delete that shit, bro.
No, he might keep it. Bro, this nigga literally isn't even playing right.
One time.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Hey, Marco. Try to do the handshake real quick, son. Try to do that bitch.
I don't know how to do it.
What? Try to do the handshake real quick. They were just trying to teach me.
Well, yeah, Papa John's a piece of it.
Papa John.
I'm at a piece of it.
What? Oh, I didn't even do it. But my finger hurt like hell. Good foot shot, boys, man. I'm foot shot, boys. Well, that's that, man. Just a cool little... It's a cool little flick up vlog. I just had to show y'all kind of, you know what I'm saying, how tight shit I be on outside of YouTube shit. Like, outside of this YouTube shit, niggas don't understand that I'm really a fashion influencer. What's good, YouTube, man? Just got home from work. And, you know what I'm saying? Might be better than. Yo, YouTube, like I was saying, check out to the crib. I was walking polo and shit, but you know what I'm saying, I came home from work. Yeah, I know we got a long one now. I'm gonna show y'all a little long one for it.
But I'm saying I came home to a surprise. Not just a jump scare, y'all. Came home to a great surprise. So this the fit, man. How that's looking, y'all. My hair is kind of crazy. Y'all gonna see the rest of this video. We good? Y'all gonna see in this video how my hair got like this, but Longhorn outfit, man. You know, I'm a waiter now, or a host, so you're not being that bitch, you're risen up y'all aunties and shit. But besides that, you know what I'm saying? Gotta keep my angel piece on me. I really like how the black make it stand up, but really just talking right now. What I really decided to hop on this phone for is something I've been waiting on for a long time has finally hit my doorstep. And I feel like it's just cause for an unboxing video. So, we're gonna box the bit together, man. Let's do it. Alright. Set the phone up. I'm really doing this shit out the gutter. Like, not the gutter, but I need to give me like a camera holder. Because right now, y'all sitting on top of a shoebox that's stacked up to a shoebox. Sitting on top of a gaming chair that I got for my birthday in 8th grade. But, opened up a little bit. Alright. Gotta make sure, you know what I'm saying, what it was. Make sure it was straight. So, you know what I'm saying, first thing we gonna see. Boom. You know what I'm saying? Y'all still don't know what this is. I mean, unless I put it in the title, but... You know what I'm saying? This might give you a clue. If this don't give you a clue, then you're just a dumbass. But this might give you a clue. Yeah, I know. Y'all probably guess it by now. Shut the fuck up. You got this, right? Still got my attire on. I've never seen this kind of packaging before. I'm not gonna cap. It's like fire. I like this. Let me get my hands on it. First touch. This is a great feeling. I like this feeling a lot. I just had to, you know, just take in how this feels. If y'all don't know, man, I've been trapping off the iPhone forever. Like, the video I dropped, we recorded off a school computer, fucking Chromebook ass shit. Me and Mari had to jailbreak that bitch. And we had to proceed to fucking download shit on it. That shit was going slow as hell. Like, we went to that party in like January and dropped a video in like March or some shit. Like, I'm telling you, like, Niggas was trapping off that shit. Like, I really did not have nothing to edit on. Then Mari eventually got a... After that, like, I switched to my phone and Mari got a MacBook. I be trying to be more consistent in my videos, but it's just like... It might just be something I'm just putting my way, but I have a lot of shit to do. And a lot of other shit I need storage on my phone for. So it's just like, every time I'm trying to upload down the video... That shit take up 35 gigs. I'm like, yo. So I gotta go ahead and delete all my whole life. Gotta go ahead and my goddamn phone, delete all my group chats. Gotta say goodbye my grandma chat because just that'd be like the third one to delete every time. All my partner group chats. The big thing, you know, y'all all got a big family group chat. That shit had to go. Appreciate y'all boys watching the video, man. That's it. That's a wrap. You feel me? My laptop was just not fucking. Not laptop. My phone was just not fucking with me. Like, while I was telling y'all about the story shit struck me like 3 times back to back. Like, that shit was not fighting for me. Like, I had to go ahead and delete my grandma group chat. Like, I was telling y'all, like, I'm sorry, grandma, but that shit had to delete it. And my family group chat had to go too. Shit had to go gone. Shit had to get gone. Like, I ain't gonna cap. But... that's it for the video right now. I do another story time, or not saying a little one-on-one vlog with y'all later on, but had to clean my phone off a little bit, had to get my hair twisted because the shit in that video is kind of crazy, and that shit all came from me putting my, like, I don't know how that happened, but shit got fucked up too quick. But it's just a calm little vlog, man. Appreciate y'all, boys. Y'all stay tuned for the next video. Guess I'll see you in the post. Deuce. I just been pushing these problems, I been moving these loads, I been getting it all by the week. I done had to up on the father, that fuck nigga died, he play with the game, we gon' tweet. And we gon' slide on it, blocking that wide body city, he know that motherfucker geek. I'm tryna fuck on a friend, cause I'm loving that body, he know that she calling me.